Thompson thinks people are reading too much into the tweet.
I guarantee you, if she said it, I'll support it because I know where her heart is.
Anti-Boebert group Rural Colorado United organized the protests, which were also held in Durango and Pueblo. In Grand Junction, I'm Stina Sieg, CPR News.
Currently, Grand Junction is just below freezing, a bit warmer in the metro.